Okay. I'm gonna put you down now.
Oh. Babe, let me see.
You're looking a lot better since the surgery.
Thanks.
How'd that happen?
And when he asked me that, you know, I honestly didn't know. I totally forgot how it happened to her. I think she fell on the floor or something. You know, this is a really long flashback. You know, I'd like to talk about, you know, there's this one time.
What? Hey, where's Wilson?
I just honestly feel like you guys should just respect me as the leader of this group because it's just common sense.
Give me a reason why you're talking about
you. Who else is gonna lead the group except me?
But you suck.
I like to see you guys trying to find a better leader than me.
I mean, you do suck.
No, I know, actually. I'm actually very good at what I do.
No, you're not good. Who told you you're good?
The whole group is
good.
Guys, I just think that I should leave the group, and that's the end of the discussion.
But why you?
It doesn't really matter.
Bubblehead.
We can vote for it. Come on, guys.
Never.
I'm the leader.
Who are you guys?
We're friendlies. We're friendlies.
I mean, you can take one. I really don't care.
What's going on here?
Who is this? Who are you, okay? I want to know. Shut up!
We're friendlies. Is that a flashlight?
Just you just give me your
answer my damn question!
I got.
Where you come from?
Dude, there's a flashlight, like,
really? Wilson! What are you doing?
Wilson! What are you doing?
Wilson, bro, just
relax.
Yeah. That's a flashlight.
What is it?
Look what I found over here! A bunch of newbies, a bunch of survivors.
Are they a threat?
What?
Come on, man.
I don't know about you, but I found survivors. Look at this. We got one, two, bunch.
Well, are they a threat, though?
I don't know, but...
Thank you.
okay?
I was captured.
You were what? You were captured? All right.
Tell me.